who's won so far. Shout out to Imani. Shout out to OC from NCIS. But I am here to actually present two awards, and I want to make sure that we get this right. So we're doing first Best Hip Hop Group. So we're going to go ahead and get into it.
Best Hip Hop.
My little sister, happy birthday. She in the crowd. Y'all just, at the count of three, just say happy birthday. 1, 2, 3.
Happy
birthday. Yeah, love you, Mike. Yeah.
Thank
you. I'll give it up
one
more time.
91, 92. Let's go, Flex.
And the winner is Zen So Fly.
Here and everyone that voted for me. Also, I want to give a major shout out to my producers, El Camino, Aston Martin, Maxville, and my mother, who's the ultimate producer. She made me. I'm not going to go into detail about that one, but thank you guys so much. And this is a win for all of Carolina because we're all putting one for our state. So this is for everybody tonight. So thank you guys.
Years back, we developed a Trendsetter Award. And the Trendsetter Award goes to a person who is from the Carolinas, whose music has transcended this market and gone nationwide. So this person that we're giving it to today, I've known this guy since he was a little guy. He was in a group, and him and his buddy were going all over Durham, all over the Triangle, rapping and just, they were real energetic and just focused and driven. His dad was on his side. Every time I see his dad, he's like, hey, we need to do something. My guys are great. They're doing everything. You know, he was just, both of them pushed really, really hard all the time and every time that I saw them. No excuses, no complaining. They just pushed. After a while, and forgive me if I get some of the facts mixed up, after a while, he got signed by Akon, moved to Atlanta, but still kept his roots really, really heavy in Durham. Never left Durham, but went to other markets to pursue his dream, and that's okay. So this year, or now, he joins the ranks of national artists from my home state. Like the Pete Pablo, the J. Cole. This young man is a national artist in that area where he has music on radio heavy rotation nationwide. So, without further ado, the 2017 Trendsetter Award goes to Charles Jackson, AKA Swift.
Let's go,
a nice award, man. This is actually my first award that I ever won dealing with my music, man. So this is definitely something I'm gonna cherish and keep forever. I can't really see all y'all faces. I wish I could, man, because I think this is such a beautiful thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Like he told y'all, I'm from Durham, North Carolina, right down the street. And Bull City definitely in the building. Rough Riley, I see y'all too. No disrespect. But, you know, many, many years I worked on my craft and just, you know, trying to get better and better. And I took my talents and tried to travel the United States as much as I could just to spread the message. And each and every place I went, I made sure I shouted out and showed love and made sure they understood that I'm from North Carolina. You know what I mean? A lot of times, you know, I feel like, you know, we get overlooked, but that's okay because I know a lot of our artists here, they're pushing real hard to make sure that doesn't happen anymore. We're gonna break the barriers, we're gonna take this thing to the next level, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I definitely gotta thank Omar. You know, he definitely seen me since I was a kid. My family's over there, my sister Rennie, Aisha, my boy Dez, and my dad is actually still pushing, telling everybody I'm great, you know what I'm saying? So, hope to make y'all proud, man. Carolina, I love y'all. We're gonna make sure we take this thing to the top. We're gonna keep pushing. I support all y'all. It's all love, man. Swift.
For video of the year, hip hop or R&B, Love Club by Mike Rose, Going Down by Chrissy Casey, Hello Love by Jazz Natasha, Melodies by Raphael Matt, Here for the Wild by Will Wildfire, Flexible by Dre Merle.
And the winner is Turn Up by Chrissy Casey.
I don't know you.
It's a lot of good people out there. But thank you to everybody who voted for me. Thank you for everybody that supports me. Special shout out to my sister, my mom, and my producer, Cream Cash. Shout out to Luxo Coleon in the building. And thank y'all for having me.
Favor and thank Edwin, thank Tanya, thank Chelsea, thank Betty, thank Sabrina, thank Marilyn, thank Edwin, thank the staff here, thank the people who work really hard to put that together. Now, if you see anything that you don't like and you're unhappy about, like the projector going out, I take all of that responsibility solely on my shoulders.
We love you!
It's okay!
So, that's how I operate. So if you have a problem with anything, you can come direct to see me, we'll talk about it. But that responsibility is mine. I want all the praise to go to my team. Is that cool?
Yeah!
All right, so.